with me.
Pros and its cons, but ultimately all we